It's an RPO offense for the Tigers. Flacco can run it. He can throw it here. He's got a man wide open in the flat and a touchdown. Shane Simpson catches his first touchdown of the season. And the Tigers turn the turnover into points.
First and 10 for the Towson Tigers.
Nice first catch for Caleb Smith. Here's a bullet. Pass is caught. And a big gain out to the 25. Daniel Thompson, the fourth, the freshman, getting into the action. Transferred to Towson before the start of last year and led the Tigers to a 7-5 record. He's got Simpson. Gets away from Beverly. And he's in.
Wow, that was a great play there, Kevin, you know.
That was Tommy Danagogo on the tackle. Rainey lost the ball. No signal. Towson has the ball. Second and 9. Flacco, a bullet. And he's got his tight end. Chris Clark makes the catch inside the 10. Second and 7. Great pocket. Little bit of a wobbler, but the catch is made. It's the pit transfer, Darian Street. Flacco now up to 285 passing yards and more. Another catch past the 30-yard line. Thompson's got it. He gets the carry, and he's in! Touchdown, Tigers!
What a physical run by Simpson. I think you set them up first, you know? Get a couple of confident passes from your quarterback.
And that pass, intercepted! And that will just about do it. Kobe Tippett with the interception on the boundary.